Micro Four Thirds sensor, EF mount, smart camera.
Cinema 5D at CP Plus 2019 is brought to you by Cartoni, supports your vision. Laowa, unique cinema and photography lenses. Fujifilm, value from innovation. And Gudson, capture the world.
Hi, I'm Johnny from Cinema 5D here in CP Plus in Japan, and I'm here with Emma from
Yongnuo.
And you are very famous for your LED lights systems, and you're also trying to enter the lens market.
Correct, yeah.
But I want to show this device. A new camera?
Yeah, this is Yongnuo new camera. Hopefully it will be launched in China market in about April.
In April?
Yeah.
But before we talk about the launch, I have to say that what really caught my eyes, this device is actually an Android-based camera.
Yes.
With Panasonic Micro Four Thirds sensor.
Correct.
And EF mount. Why to make an Android device camera with so high specifications?
The idea of this camera is make our photography or filmmaking more convenient. And also we would like the users to share their work, photos or video, instantly through our camera, so make it more easier for share and photography.
Okay, and this little device, you told me that actually it can shoot 4K video?
Correct. Yes, right.
And in what frame rate?
30 frames per second.
And are you considering also to add more frame rates, like 24 or 25, and even above?
We haven't considered it yet, but I will feedback your idea, your suggestion to our technician team. So maybe we can add this function when it is ready for the market.
Okay, thank you. How about memory? It has an internal memory or external memory?
Internal memory is 32G, and you can add external memory card. It also another 32.
How about battery life?
Battery life, continually using 4 hours, I think, I guess.
Up to 4 hours.
Yeah.
But you cannot replace the battery, am I right? This is internal battery.
You can replace the battery.
You can replace the battery.
Yeah, it is removable.
Nice. Yeah. And how about autofocus?
You can touch the screen and it will autofocus. And you can also half press the button. It also perform autofocus.
Quite nice. And okay, so it's actually like an Android, I mean, it looks like a phone in a way.
And it is, somebody say it's a phone camera. Yeah.
And the idea is, because you said that actually there is, you're able to take or put a SIM card in here, am I right?
Yeah, you can put your phone SIM card in the camera so that you can connect to 4G internet connection and share your works instantly.
And this is why you are now in the process of registering the product in China. And obviously around the world it's a bit more difficult, no? It's a bit more complicated.
Oh, I think you are talking the key point. First we will launch in China, maybe the second overseas market will be United States. But I'm not quite sure yet because we haven't released it in China.
How about the price of this device?
It will be less than $500.
Well, here is another possibility. Hopefully it will be also a good possibility for filmmakers if it can shoot in the appropriate frame rate. Micro Four Thirds sensor from Panasonic.
Yeah, Panasonic.
EF mount, and yeah, kind of interesting. Okay, so thank you very much.
Thank you, Johnny.
Thank you very much for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.